to step up around Kumite to do some of the work that we want to do. And one of the main reasons people explore it is inexperienced judges, and they don't know. And I'm one of them. With stunt people, nothing's ever scored with picks on me. No, anyone's that I've done really. Like, people are scoring a ton, but I don't pay attention to be able to score them if you can. So I don't score them on other people. Turns out, part of the reason why experienced judges don't know this is because you've got no risk of anxiety. It's like, how behind it? So, like, say, like, a step up, that's just a tap, whereas that could actually hurt you. And also, that. So you've got no retraction. It only has to retract back to the knee, but it has to be a retraction. And same with front kicks. So you've got nothing else. One thing that's really interesting is, so it's either a block or a fake.